Hello and welcome to Justice League Endless Winter part 10 or part 9, whatever, it's the last part, that's the important thing, final part. And basically the Frost King is, the Justice League finally found the Frost King after like a month of searching in Gotham. And yeah, Future State comes out tomorrow, the first book, but that should be interesting. But anyway, let's begin and I hope you guys enjoy. That was a pretty decent ending. I mean, was it really necessary for Superman to fight Black Adam in the middle of the crisis? But yeah, I got a feeling that the upcoming Black Adam comics are gonna be really interesting. But anyway, there's Future State coming out, so there's barely any series that are gonna be ongoing. But anyway, thanks for watching, and bye-bye.